dying to escape the chaos of daily life and unwind on untouched beaches? Maldives is the perfect place for you. It'll welcome you with its aquamarine waters and shimmering white shores, and soon you'll feel all your worries simply melting away. Whether you're looking to sit back and relax or for some adventure, Maldives is perfect for you. Maldives is made up of over 1,000 islands, of which only 200 are inhabitable. The coral islands of this country are enveloped by blue lagoons and towering palm trees. The diverse marine life is certainly eye-catching, and the water sports are world-class. The capital city of Malé is the best stop for those who want to absorb the local life and local cuisine of Maldives. While the island of Biadu is the best bet for those of you who can't wait to dive into the ocean. Deep diving, snorkeling and scuba diving are all possible here. And in case you have a dreamy tropical romance on your mind, make your way to Mafushi for some uninterrupted moments. Maldives offers a free visa on arrival to Indian tourists. Show your passport, your hotel bookings and flight details to the immigration officer, and you'll be given a 30-day tourist visa to Maldives, that too free of cost. Maldives has a tropical climate and usually remains sunny throughout the year. The average temperature hovers between 23 and 31 degrees, but water sports can be best enjoyed with minimum rainfall. So the dry season is the best time to go. That lies between November and April. Taking a flight to Maldives is the best option to reach the island country. Malé Airport is the main hub for international flights, and you can get a direct flight from major Indian cities like Delhi or Mumbai. The flight takes around 7 to 11 hours depending on where you're boarding from. If you're looking to go offbeat, you can also board a cruise from Mumbai to Malé that'll take you 8 days to reach. The currency used is the Maldivian rupiah, which is valued at slightly less than 5 Indian rupees. However, most local places accept US dollars, so you can carry those as well. Maldives has enough to offer to keep your itinerary full. One unmissable experience to add to your Maldives bucket list is to stay in a water villa. These picture-perfect villas that float over the ocean are a hot favorite for couples and honeymooners. The best way to enjoy the crystal-clear waters of Maldives is by catamaran sailing. These peaceful boats can easily be booked at most resorts and offer you a quiet and picturesque experience. One of the most romantic experiences to have in Maldives is to take a chopper ride over the country's most beautiful islands and beaches as the wind whips your hair. If you can't get enough of the water, pick and choose from the many water sports available. Beginners can opt for kayaking or snorkeling. Pros should try skyboarding, an extreme adventure sport where jets propel you above the water. Your trip to Maldives will remain incomplete without a scuba diving session. Fish Head, Banana Reef and Manta Point are among the most popular diving spots. Mayathila is the best spot for a night dive and allows you to swim with sharks, barracudas and jackfish. A single diving session will cost you between 4,000 to 8,000 rupees depending on the season and the diving point. Earn your meal by going fishing. You can choose between a guided tour or go on your own if you feel you know the routes. Many resorts allow you to barbecue your catch and eat it. The fascinating thing about Maldives is that every island has its own charm, its own quirks, and its own specialities. Male, the capital of Maldives, is a little removed from the picturesque islands, but it offers a glimpse into the architecture and history of the nation. The Male Friday Mosque and National Museum are a must visit. The most fascinating thing about Uthimu Island is its wooden palace that dates back to over 500 years ago. The Royal Palace will awe you with its grand interiors and intricate carvings. Uthimu also offers the best sunset views in all of Maldives. The idyllic Mafushi Island is a honeymooner's paradise and offers a laid-back pace of life. With its sun-kissed beaches and friendly locals, Mafushi is sure to charm you no end. Vadu Island offers a quiet and peaceful abode where you can admire the stunning sea of stars. Under the moonlight, the water glows a bright blue and looks like crashing stars on the beach. Visitors from across the globe come to see this jaw-dropping natural phenomenon. Seafood, local fruit, and spices make up a majority of Maldivian cuisine. Mas Huni, a mixture of tuna, onion and grated coconut, is a local delicacy and is best enjoyed with bread. Another popular dish is biskimia, a snack that resembles a samosa but is filled with either tuna or a boiled egg. If this video helped you plan your dream vacation to Maldives, please like it and share it. Tell us what you love about Maldives in the comments. Subscribe to our channel for more awesome travel guides.